Namaste. Here we are in the beautiful city of Puskar. It's about 9 in the morning. Our 6th day on the trip. And we have to walk now. We're going to enjoy the last minutes of the 6th day before we catch a train to Agra. Now I'm going to show you a little bit of the fantastic views we have from this cafe, which is a rooftop cafe. Now tonight is the rainy road, so this is the monsoon time. And as you can see, what used to be a small tiny bit of water now has formed a whole sacred lake. Now people here come and bath as a holy practice. So you have to come, you have to bless yourself and bath in Puskar Lake. Now as you can see, there's some monkeys there on your left hand side. Now these monkeys are wild monkeys and as you can see, very cute, they're taking their mosquitoes or whatever it is from the owner. Down here, as you can see, there's a lady and a gentleman with some flowers that's picking up this morning. Now those are the holy flowers to be thrown to the river, okay, to bless the river. There's a little monkey there. Look at the little monkey, look at the little monkey, don't miss it. Tiny little monkey there, having some breakfast as well. And down here is all the vegetable and fruit market, which as you can see looks very, very fresh and yummy. It's very yummy.